Santa's first choice every Christmas Eve, because he would walk 12, 16, 18 hours without a break, not even so much as a smoke break. The other reindeer hated this elevation of the differently abled reindeer because it looked like an example of affirmative action and quota hiring for them. But again, the union leadership was weak. Santa and Rudolph wave goodbye and fly away over the rooftops of houses with a sleigh full of Christmas presents, and all the ratty kids get their Christmas presents, and they live happily ever after. The end. Good night, children. Vote Bernie. BernieSanders2016.com. BernieSanders2016.com. I've got to go now.
Wow.
That was some radio funny stuff. Some pretty looking stuff there. There's my neighbor's. He's got that kind of thing that projects lights on the house. They're it's in the news already. They're stealing those things. There's my house. I got a one string of red. Brenda's house. And then here's the snowman house. I got. They like snowmen. I think I'll flip a UV so we can get a better view of the snowmen. I like the snowmen too. They've got snow polar bears. And one, two, 5, 6, 7, 8. She's a good 20 polar bears. Snowmen. It's not. Camera's not in very good focus, is it? Very nice.